Well, the knockout phase is upon us at this AFC Asian Cup, and tonight the hosts will hope home advantage will help get them across the line against a China team that has been one of the big success stories of the tournament. For Australia, the expectation is to win the whole thing. It all starts tonight in the knockout phase here in Brisbane. Chengdong. He'll continue the run forward and nobody's gone with him. Zhong Chengdong with a low delivery and it's behind. And Australia have a goal kick. Ji Sheng with the opportunity. Franic follows it infield. Lecky chance here. Good save, Wang Dale. And Matthew Lecky's wait for a goal goes on, but Australia's best chance. Ricciardo, similar sort of delivery. Kale went for it, couldn't reach it. Back in by Franic. And Kale go for the spectacular. What about that? What about that? Oh, Timmy Kale. He is an absolute star. And in the really big games, you need your really big players. And that is a really big goal. And something very spectacular. Just brilliant.
You just cue brilliance and opportunism at that point from Super Timmy Kale.
Solid challenge from Chengdong and it comes Cahill! Peng. It's had one effort on goal. Oh, it's a good save by Matt Ryan. And the follow-up by Wu Lei goes into the grateful arms of the Australian goalkeeper. That was the first real cause for alarm, though, for the Socceroos. Yeah. Blast on the whistle. And Australia are through to the last four. As for China, the end of a hugely promising tournament. Australia, though, are heading to Newcastle for a first international in the Hunter in 20 years, thanks to Tim Cahill's brace. Full-time in Brisbane, China 0, Australia 2.